Everything okay?
Hey, so the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's phone was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I explain on the way, let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, shit, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
Head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Cause I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin. Do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. My people ready? Let's start this motherfucker up. Ready.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh, you're going to war with the families, huh?
DNA?
don't want to keep something like this on the down low for long around here. Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.
Nice.